there, neighbor. Surprised to see you here. You see, I was just playing with some action figures. Do you ever play with any action figures? I sure do. You see, those action figures represent a certain group of people. The people fighting in the Vietnam War. See, the people in the Vietnam War, there were two major sides. Vietnam and the United States. Did you know that you live in the United States, neighbor? The president of the United States at the time was John Fitzgerald Kennedy. Do you know who John Fitzgerald Kennedy is? Oh, be careful there, neighbor. You're getting a little wily. Anyways, John Fitzgerald Kennedy was the president of the United States. Do you know who the other person in Vietnam was? Ho Chi Minh. Do you know who Ho Chi Minh is? I do. Anyways, Ho Chi Minh was a communist. Do you know what communism is, neighbor? I know what communism is. See, it's a theory, kind of, that a lot of people believe in. And Ho Chi Minh was certainly a strong believer in communism. To make it simple, communism was kind of like sharing is caring. Do you ever share with your friends or other neighbors? Probably should. Looks like mail's here. Let's go see. Hello there, Mr. McFeely.
Here's your mail.
See you later, Mr. McFeely. The best part of being a new neighbor is the neighborhood. Here in our neighborhood, we're very careful and safe. Less so in Vietnam. You see, the Viet Cong would run around killing people. Did you know that? Hello there, neighbors. Can I sit down here? I was just going to button up my sweater.
Hey, Mr. Roberts.
Hey there. Little Timmy, how are you?
I'm good.
Jeffrey?
Good.
That's good.
Mr. Roberts?
Rogers.
Rogers. What happened back in Vietnam?
Well, you see, John F. Kennedy he had to fist fight Ho Chi Minh here. Do you know
what?
Who Ho Chi Minh is?
No, I don't.
Ho Chi Minh was a communist. You see, there. Basically, I'll explain it to you with some socks. There's some socks, and the socks are going, and the socks have to go. The neighbor is dying. The neighbors are dying. So you see, South Vietnam, you're South Vietnam. Okay, you're South Vietnam. You're gonna be Russia. Okay, we got. Okay, the battery's running out on the neighbors. Okay, so who are you, South Vietnam? You're South Vietnam now. So we got U.S. over here. You're hiding behind South Vietnam. You're South Vietnam. This is the U.S. This is Ho Chi Minh. Ho Chi Minh's, and you're Russia. You support Ho Chi Minh. Ho Chi Minh and me are fighting. This is America. We're fighting and stuff. And then we just kind of leave. The French are already gone. So you guys win. Congratulations. Communism took over Vietnam. And the U.S. left. And that's basically how the Vietnam War. Come back soon, neighbor.
Thank you.
blaming so much us.
No, I need your help, Vietnam.
Oh, what's wrong with us? I'm sorry. I was going to get something to eat.
Vietnam, focusing on that grouping of trees down there. Vietnam!
Baby, do that conga, no, you can't control yourself any longer. Come on, shake your body, baby, do that conga, no, you can't control yourself any longer.
Pop quiz. Question number one. How long did the Vietnam War last? Your answer is incorrect. The correct answer should be 19 years, 5 months, 4 weeks, and a day. Pop quiz. Question number two. What was the total number of casualties on both sides of the war? Your answer is incorrect. The correct answer should be 1,102,000 and 3,886,026. Pop quiz. Question number 3. Who was the leader of North Vietnam? Your answer is incorrect. The correct answer should be Ho Chi Minh. Pop quiz. Question number 4. What Viet Cong offensive shared the name of a major Vietnamese holiday? Your answer is incorrect. The correct answer should be the Tet Offensive. Pop quiz. Last question. Question number 5. Which country supported North Vietnam? Your answer is incorrect. The correct answer should be the USSR and the People's Republic of China.